So you know when they have those it's over stuff on YouTube videos to make you think that they're done with van life or RV life? I just lost the engine on my Betty Lou, and it is definitely over for me. I don't know how much more videos I'm going to be doing on van life. I will keep my channel. I'll probably change it into something else, but the Betty Lou is dead. No kidding. So I'll tell you what's next when I know.